The Duchess of Cornwall has spent today at a library where she read to a group of school children as part of her work as a patron of the National Literacy Trust. Camilla, 71, was all smiles during her visit to North Swindon Library, where she learned about the Trust's Swindon Hub and met children involved in the Lost Words Project. She wore a raspberry pink coat over a patterned dress, with a four-string pearl necklace and matching pearl earrings bringing a touch of glamour to the outfit. Her hair was neatly styled into her trademark blonde curls and she sported light but flattering makeup which made her skin glow. The Duchess put on her glasses to read aloud to the group of children who sat on the floor to listen to her. The National Literacy Trust is an independent charity dedicated to giving disadvantaged children the literacy skills they need to succeed. Camilla became a patron of the charity in November 2010 and has a long-standing interest in literacy and reading. A spokesman said, "The Duchess' valuable support helps us to ensure children and adults across the UK have the literacy skills they need for a happier, healthier and more prosperous life." As well as visiting the charity's programs, the Duchess has held several literacy receptions at Clarence House to honour those who make a valuable contribution to literacy in the UK. The Lost Words is a unique collaborative project between award-winning author Robert McFarlane and acclaimed artist and author Jackie Morris, in response to their belief that nature is in retreat from our children's stories and imaginations. On tour from Compton Verney, the exhibition presents a new series of poems and accompanying illustrations that conjure the beauty of nature, for visitors of all ages. In 2002, the results of a Cambridge University survey found that British schoolchildren were able to identify Pokémon far more accurately than species of common UK wildlife. In a 2008 study, only a third of primary-age children could identify a magpie, though 9 out of 10 could name a Dalek.